beef checkoff could be one of the things that makes us global. I've never been a believer in this, it'll be normal or average. I'm a firm believer that we'll be going one way or the other. And one way or another, we're gonna have to protect ourselves and protect our trading ability. And without protection and advertisement and teaching people to believe in what we produce, it's more about producing the consumer than maybe it is proving it to ourselves.